beginning, O Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with all of you. Amen. My dear brothers and sisters, before we will celebrate this holy mass, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacrament. You have asked to give a brand of baptized. In doing so, you are accepting the responsibility of training him in the practice of the faith. It will be your duty to bring him up to keep God's commandments as Christ taught us. By loving God and our neighbor, you clearly understand what you undertake.
Yes.
Are you ready to help the parents of Brandon in their duty as Christian parents?
Yes.
Brandon, the Christian community welcomes you with great joy. In its name, I claim you for Christ our Savior by the sign of the cross. I now trace the cross of your forehead and invite you sponsors to do the same. Almighty and ever-living God, you send your Holy Son into the world to cast out the power of Satan, spirit of evil, to rescue men from the kingdom of darkness and bring him into the splendor of your kingdom of light. We pray for Randall, set him free from original sin, make him a temple of your glory, and send your Holy Spirit to dwell with him. We ask it in Christ our Lord. Amen. We anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. May he strengthen you with his power, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. We ask you, Father, with your Son, to send the Holy Spirit upon the water of this font. May all who are buried with Christ in the death of baptism rise also with him to newness of life. We ask this to Christ our Lord. Amen. Dear parents and God's parents, you have come here to present our brother for baptism. By the water of the Holy Spirit, he is to receive the gift of the new life from God, who is love. God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin and given you a new birth by the Father and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the prison of salvation, as Christ was anointed as priest, prophet, and king. And so may you live always as member of this body, sharing everlasting life. Amen. Receive the light of Christ. Parents and godparents, whose life is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly. This our brother of yours has given lighted by Christ. He is to walk always as a child of the light. May he give the flame of the faith alive in his heart. When the Lord comes, may he go out to meet him with all the saints in heavenly kingdom. Amen.
Let us pray.
God, we pray that the human race will, that man and wife should be one, joined. We pray in a bond of inseparable love, it is your servants who are to be united in the covenant of marriage, so that as you make their love fruitful, they may become what you praise, witness of charity itself. Who are Lord Jesus Christ yourself, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever. Going to perfection or much better, or just relying on God. should have come together in the church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church minister and his community. Christ abundantly bless his love. He has already consecrated the baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by special sacraments so that you may assume the duties of parish in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the Church, I ask you to stay your kingdom. Brandon, then, alone. Have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to each other in marriage? You will love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of the world. Will you accept children coming from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ in this church? Brother Brayton Alondra, it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your hands and declare your consent before God in his church. I, Brandon.
Thank you.
Alondra. To be my wife.
I promise.
To be true.
To you.
In good times.
And in bad.
In sickness.
And in health.
And I will love you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life. You're married him, not me. Look at him. Brandon. I take you.
To be my husband.
I promise.
To be true.
To you.
To you.
In good times.
In bad.
In sickness.
And in health.
I will love you.
And honor you. And honor you.
All the days of my life. You have declared your concern before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your concern and fill you with his blessing. What God has shown may not divide.
Alondra.
Take this ring.
As a sign.
Of my love.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Take this ring.
As a sign.
Of my love.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son. And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Alondra. Deus com.
Deus
as a sign,
as a sign
of the good,
of the good
that
we
are going to share,
are going to share
as a husband,
as a husband
and wife,
and wife
as you stay,
as you stay.
Brandon.
I. You stay in this con.
As
a sign,
as a sign
of the good,
of the good
that we are going to share,
and we are going to share
as husband,
as husband
and wife. May God, Eternal Father, give you one heart in love for one another, that the peace of Christ may dwell in you and abide always in your home. Amen. May you be blessed in your children, have solace in your friends, and enjoy true peace with everyone. Amen. May you be witness in the world of God's charity, so that the afflicted and needy who have known your kindness may one day receive you thankfully into the eternal dwelling of God. Amen. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us go in peace. Our Mass has ended. Thanks be to God.
My name is Randy Cruz, Country Master of Ceremonies and DJ this evening. Well, ladies and gentlemen, at this time I'd like to begin this evening's presentation. Please help me welcome our bridesmaids and our groomsmen. As we kick off, and please help me welcome Kathleen Alejandro, escorted by Blake Martin. Marianne Cantua, escorted by Sumer Harmon. Samantha Alejandro, escorted by Brad Martin. Tony Subotai, escorted by Tucker Young. Vanessa Murillo, escorted by Felipe Murillo Jr. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome our maid of honor best man this evening. Help me welcome Tanya Posner, escorted by Brandon Armstrong.
Gotta let you know what it is that won't let me go. It's your love. It just does something to me. It sends a shock right through me. I can't get enough. And if you wonder about the spell I'm under, oh, happen by taking your hand. And who I am now is who I wanted to be. And now that we're together, I'm stronger than ever, I'm happy and free. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Oh, think I can keep it all in. And if you ask me why I've changed, all I gotta do is say your sweet name. It's your love. It just does something to me. It sends a shock right through me. I can't get enough. And if you wonder about the spell I'm under, it all in. I just gotta let you know what it is that won't let me go. It's your love. It just does something to me. It sends a shock right through me. I can't get enough. And if you wonder about the spell I'm under,
with our grand presentation. And up next, I would like to invite Mr. Jesus Alejandro to please join his beautiful daughter in the center of the dance floor as he'll be dancing to his very next selection titled Butterfly Kisses.
There's two things I know for sure. Sent here from heaven, and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed at night, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all of the joy in my life. Oh, but most of all, for butterfly kisses. Bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk beside the pony, daddy, it's my first ride. I know the cake looks funny, daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve a hug every morning and butterfly kisses at night. Spread your sweet scent. She'll change her name today. She'll make a promise and I'll give her away. Standing in the bridegroom, just staring at her. She asked me what I'm thinking, and I said I'm not sure. I just feel like I'm losing my baby girl. And she leaned over, gave me butterfly kisses, with her mama there, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk me down the aisle, daddy, it's just about time. Does my wedding gown look pretty, daddy? Daddy, don't cry. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right deserve your love every morning. And butterfly kisses, I couldn't ask God for more. Man, this is what love is. I know I've gotta let her go, but I'll always remember every hug in the morning and butterfly kisses.
And thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Alejandro, dancing with his beautiful daughter, Alondra. Fuerte el aplauso a ellos. Thank you very much. Presentation. At this time, I'd like to invite Mrs. Diane Martin to please join her son, Brandon, in the center of the dance floor at this time, as they will be dancing to his very next selection titled, Her Little Man.
Alone in the kitchen, blue paint on her cheek, everything's ready to go. Yeah, it's a boy, he's due next week. She's excited, her heart's all aglow. She turns on the radio and she dances with her little man, spinning around, belly in hand. 'Cause she knows there'll come a day and some lucky girl will dance in her place. She holds on as long as she can to her little man. She held that baby so tight in her arms. One day she blinked, he was grown. Those first steps together, they filled up her heart as he heads off to his senior prom. She says, how about a dance with mom? And she dances with her little man, spinning around, hand in hand. 'Cause she knows that there'll come a day and some lucky girl will dance in her place. She holds on as long as she can to her little man. Are exchanged and the rings are in place, and her baby boy is dancing away. Then he walks over, wipes a tear from her eye, says there's still one girl haven't danced with tonight. She dances with her little man, spinning around, hand in hand. 'Cause she knows today is the day that lucky woman will dance in her place. She holds on as long as she can to the memory of every dance with her little man.
And now at this time, if I can have Mr. and Mrs. Brandon Martin to please join me on the center of the dance floor, and our photographers and videographers. Now ladies and gentlemen, what I'm about to do next is probably something you may not have seen before, so we're about to do something new. So, at this time, what I want to do is propose a challenge to Mr. and Mrs. Martin, and this is what we're going to do. I'm going to put a 3-minute timer on our screen, and for bragging rights, you have 2 minutes to complete this challenge. And if you can't, you have 3 minutes maximum. What you're going to do when I play this very next song, you're going to run to the very first table and be sure to visit with each and every table and get one picture with your family and friends. So family and friends, please help them complete this challenge. They will not have any time to take selfies or to get everybody together. So get ready, because they're going to come right at your table and get that picture really quick. So Mr. and Mrs. Martin, do you accept the challenge? Yes, they do. What about our photographers? Are you guys in? All right, ladies and gentlemen, will you help them complete this challenge? Thank you to all three of you who said yes. I appreciate that. All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go! Run, run, run. Come on, time is wasting. We got 2 minutes to complete the challenge really quick. Quick picture, everybody. Quick picture. Let's go. Move on, move on. Next one, next one. Keep going, keep going.
We like to party.
Quick picture, quick picture.
We like to party. We like to party.
Photographers, ready, quick.
want to do something short and sweet, and I just want to tell Alondra that she's such a beautiful human being, so caring, loving, and she is like one of my really good friends. And so happy that she was able to find a beautiful person just like Brandon. Y'all are a beautiful couple, amazing, and I'm super happy and glad I was able to be a part of this with this.
Hello everybody. So I'm Brandon as well. Oh, it's kind of weird, sorry. But no, this guy Brandon, man, he's a good guy, man. Honestly, I love this man to death. This man will give you the shirt off his back if you need it. This man will sacrifice his own happiness to make sure that people around him are happy. Almost to a fault, but that's just the kind of guy he is. Almost. Super honored when he asked me to be his best man. I did not see it coming. I was like, you sure you want to do that? I'm a character. But super honored, thankful, you know what I'm saying? You definitely deserve to be happy. And thank you, Alondra, for providing that for him. To the other groomsmen, you guys are amazing as well. I love you guys. Please do not take the slight that he picked me. I'm sorry I'm the best. But honestly, I'm super glad that everyone came, come out, show them some love, you know, and we definitely gonna have some fun. Let's get up, let's dance, let's celebrate, let's enjoy, and everybody have a good night.
for that for you.
Thank you. money in my pocket, keep up. So many pretty girls in Miami and they're waking up the rocket, keep up. Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't no fault they all be jumping, keep up. KSO, man, come on. Put your pinky raise up to the moon.
Keep knocking.
sabe si nos va a casar próximamente. La que me hace el ramo, ahorita le vamos a firmar contrato y reservar su fecha en el salón, ¿eh?
Thank you.
you guys so much for participating. To all the ladies, to all the guys, appreciate y'all. He's been practicing this dance for a couple of weeks now. So he wants to perform this very next jam for his wife and all of you. Said, DJ, I need some blue lights. And I want you to dim them just a little bit to get in the mood. And he says, it goes a little something like this. He says, DJ, I want you to turn up the heat a little bit, something like this. Thank you.
Oh,
you ready to bounce and jump? We're about to get crazy, people. We just getting started. Next song, if y'all do me a little favor, y'all want to turn this way, I want to take a quick picture of everybody. Want to get our bride and groom in the front? Alright, let's pretend we're inside a stadium or something with like Daddy Yankee in front of you. And you put your hands up, alright? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Alrighty, perfect, there we go, we're all set. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, sales on la canción del caballo dorado, con eso que dice algo más o menos así.
No rompas más mi pobre corazón, estás pegando justo, entiéndelo.
If you don't know what this is,
si quieres poco más,
the Spanish country line dance, if you will.
Me das mil pedazos, quiérelo. Estás pegando justo, entiéndelo. Si quebras poco más, mi pobre corazón, me harás mil pedazos, quiérelo.
Say thank you to my friends and family that made it from Oklahoma down to this down to Laredo for this special occasion. Without you and your loving support, this would never happen. Thank you to my suegra for accepting me into the family and always making me feel welcome every time I come down here. And thank you for continuing. and your continuous support.
I want to say thank you to everyone who came down to see us, especially my friends from Corpus, my new family from Oklahoma, and I just want to thank my parents and his parents for making all of this possible. Without you guys, I wouldn't have had such a great night. So I want to say thank you to everyone who showed up today to share this moment with us.
In the dark, middle of the night, taking your heart and holding it tight. Emotional touch, touching my skin, and asking you to do what you've been doing all over again. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Don't think I can keep it all in. I just gotta let you know what it is that won't let me go. It's your love. It just does something to me. It sends a shock right through me. I can't get enough. And if you wonder about the spell I'm under, this happened by taking your hand. And who I am now is who I wanted to be. And now that we're together, I'm stronger than ever. I'm happy and free. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Oh, think I can keep it all in. And if you ask me why I've changed, all I gotta do is say your sweet name. It's your love. It just does something to me. It sends a shock right through me. I can't get enough. And if you wonder about the spell I'm under, I can keep it all in. I just gotta let you know what it is that won't let me go. It's your love. It just does something to me. It sends a shock right through me. I can't get enough. And if you wonder about the spell I'm under, your love.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never. Thank you.